أتيه الإغريقية
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books now.
Where is Hunayn? He owes me money.
A partial list of books that were burned.
That's the caretaker of books.
What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Hey! I'll silence you!
I should check this out. The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
How would I know?
Steady now!
Got it!
You are mine!
Feed the worms!
Thank you.
It was your time.
Let our guard down.
Hold on. Wait, what?
That's a good one! My blood is you! Yes! Interesting technique! Yeah. Nice! I wonder. You are breathing! This offends me!
There you are!
اعتبرهم جميعا فاتنين.
اما تنها رنگی که داشتن زرد.
الله.
ما بال بيت الحكمة ومجاله؟ هل قرأت أحدث تعديلات ابن عدي؟ أحاول أن أقول.
Caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansakh in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
لكن أكاد أجزم أن هناك جنية سيئة.
أظن ذلك؟
My
Eyes open.
Don't. How about arousing too?
Wait, just a...
Attention! Prepare the prisoner on Zahra's orders.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart.
Hold on! The
man doesn't have a clean and dead.
Got our water. Nobody can see this.
Poor guy. He's locked up with a bunch of wolves.
Hey! Hey, for your seal!
Keep out.
Time to put the dog down. Yeah,
there!
You! What is it? Oh, dare you! Oh.
kill me. Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. Now. The things that pass for art these days.
Go somewhere else. Stop you! I know that place! I will.
What? Tamam.
You die now!
The force is living for back.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Investigate. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Zahra might return at any moment.
ترتفع الضرائب أيضا. زاد الضريبة
التشغيل.
أنا متأكدة منه.
يمكننا الذهاب لمشاهدة تدريب الشرطة لاحقا.
Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles.